Pneumatic cylinders are often used in factory automation machines, generally robot arms and chip mounters. The detail structure is like this. The air pressure pushes a donut-shaped magnet from one side to the other. AMR sensor inside of the module detects the sliding magnetic field. When AMR sensor is close enough to detect magnet density, LED starts to blink to show where the magnet is. If you add two modules on both ends of the cylinder, precise detection is possible.